Alright, so here's the only way you can survive a bellyfish attack. If you're ever stung by a bellyfish, what you want to do is rub some salt water on it. Do not rub fresh water. The bellyfish is going to release venom in the form of a barbed wire, which is going to prickle your skin. But do not throw up on it, or else it's going to get worse. Instead, what you want to do is put the salt water on it and start to pick it out with a tweezer. Then rush to the hospital.